Hey, Mobile Mushroom family, Kara here, and today we are looking at one of my favorite mushrooms. This mushroom is called Chicken of the Woods. These mushrooms come out in the summer to fall season. They feed off dead wood, so they're saprobic. They are polypore mushrooms, and they are delicious edible mushrooms, a choice edible. So stay tuned to hear more about them. We are currently in Kentucky in the Land Between the Lakes National Forest, and we have stumbled upon this beautiful young specimen of Lataporus sulphurus, also known as Chicken of the Woods. There's a couple different kinds of Chicken of the Woods species. There is Lataporus sulphurus, like we're looking at here, and there's also Lataporus cincinnatus, and that is a white-pored Chicken of the Woods. As you can see here, Lataporus sulphurus is a yellow-pored Chicken of the Woods. So when you look at the underside, you can see that it's a yellow pore surface. Lataporus sulphurus is a little bit different than Lataporus cincinnatus in that it tends to be a little bit tougher. So if you can find a young specimen like you see here, you've done well. Lataporus cincinnatus tends to have a softer texture overall. As you can see here, we've come upon some very young specimens, some that are perfect for harvesting, but some that we'll leave and let grow further and perhaps another forager can find and enjoy. These mushrooms grow in shelf-like clusters because they like to drop their spores and be parallel to the ground for maximizing their spore spread. These mushrooms are very vibrant in color, as you can see. That's one of the best things about these mushrooms. One of their nicknames is actually the 85 mile per hour fungus, because you could be driving down the highway and spot one of these. A great thing about these mushrooms is that they're very tender, especially when young like these. So when you harvest them for the table, they're this very juicy, chicken-like texture. So they're great for all kinds of meals. Personally, we have battered and fried them. We've chopped them up with fajitas. We've sauteed them, added them to ramen soup dishes. Everything has just turned out delicious. Chicken of the Woods is actually known to have a very high amount of protein, and mushrooms actually don't have any cholesterol at all. So if you're looking for a protein substitute in a vegan or a vegetarian diet, this is a great mushroom for that. But just like every wild foraged mushroom, make sure that you thoroughly cook these before consuming. So we're still out on this beautiful walk in Kentucky, and we have stumbled upon even more Chicken of the Woods. Check it out. We've got this beautiful rosette right here, and this is once again Lataporus sulphurus. You can tell by the yellow pores. And then we've got some more shelf-like clusters right over here. So this has been a very successful foraging day for us. Now these are actually much more mature than the ones we stumbled upon earlier. As you can see, they're more well-developed and they have all these mature fan-like shapes. Luckily though, these seem to be in really good condition. As they mature, they will start to lose their bright hue. So if you're wondering what Chicken of the Woods specimens might be too old, then basically you'll want to look out for bug damage. You'll want to look out for a more pale pink rather than bright orange. And if they crumble when you touch them, definitely way too old. So these are, like I said, more mature than the ones we were looking at before, but these are still a really good age for harvesting. So foragers, if you're looking for this mushroom, here are some tips. Like I said, they're saprobic, so they do like to grow on stumps and fallen logs. What I've found is that a lot of times, if there's a slope on a hillside, they tend to grow facing the slope, so on the slope side. Additionally, they have these beautiful colors that they fruit in. So if you keep your eyes peeled, chances are you'll be able to spot a piece of orange or a piece of yellow and investigate further, and a lot of times it could be Chicken of the Woods. So thanks for joining us, Mobile Mushroom family. Be sure to check out our TikTok, our Instagram, and our website actually has a blog post about these mushrooms and how they've recently been proven to even be medicinal. So be sure to like and subscribe to learn more about fungi and the natural world around us. Thanks for watching.